And Helena, police have responded to around 4 dozen crashes since the start of the winter weather on Wednesday morning. They're not the only ones staying busy from the storm. The sharp increase in fender benders has area body shops busy as well. MTN's Lindsay Ford reports.
At Collision Pro Auto Body Repair, owner Barry Reddick says he's seen a lot of crashes come in for a fix caused by drivers braking too late and sliding into another car.
When you're braking, you don't brake like you used to years ago where we would pump the pedal. You just hold the pedal down and, you know, that will stop you faster.
Reddick says drivers need to adjust their driving habits to prevent slide-offs and rollovers when the weather gets colder and the snow starts falling.
I like winter months, and the roads can be more challenging in the winter and it can be colder, but a different style of driving than it is in the summertime.
According to the National Safety Council, drivers should avoid using cruise control in wintry conditions, avoid stopping on hills if possible, and to accelerate or decelerate slowly. Jesse Volk is the owner of Helena Body and Paint. Even if you have a four-wheel drive vehicle, you need to exercise caution.
You can get up to a bit higher speeds because you can get around better, but you still got to remember that you got to stop as well. So it's going to be a little more difficult when you on the slippery roads if you're going faster with your four-wheel drive.
Volk says so far he hasn't had any serious damaged cars come into his shop. He urges everyone to be safe.
I just try to be very cautious and, look out for others that are maybe having trouble, or I would say just try to be cautious.
In Helena, Lindsay Ford, MTN News.